Well, congratulations, you two. I can't wipe a smile off your face. I'm sure it's going to be there for a while. Enjoy the win. We're going to go over to now to Ian Bishop.
Adam Sampa is here with me, and of course, Adam, your colleagues were just talking glowingly about you. What is it that worked for you in this tournament?
I just tried to use my strengths to the best of my ability. I knew the wickets were going to be pretty low. I bowled at good times. We won the toss and bowled first, so it was probably a little bit higher when I was bowling. So tried to use that to the best of my ability. Tried to get wickets when we needed them and try to defend when we needed to do that as well.
Glenn, very self-effacing from him, your assessment of him and what he's done.
Well, he's been a superstar in this format as well as one day cricket for a long period of time. I've had the pleasure of having him at the Stars and watching him go about his work for a long time. So to watch him bring it straight into international cricket like this, absolutely no edges whatsoever. He's fitted in so well, and the last 3 years as a leg spinner, I don't think there's any better in the world.
For yourself, coming off the sort of domestic or franchise exit right here in the UAE, what was that build-up like into this tournament?
Yeah, it was perfect. I was able to give myself